Fellas, seriously, we need spiritual brothers in our life. We need other men to make us better. I think that's what the writer of this wisdom statement is clearly saying here. He looks down on the state of man, sees that he's alone, and essentially says, this is meaningless and sad. He even notices that man is consumed with all of his activities, right? He's consumed with his pursuit of wealth. But these things are meaningless, and men need other relationships with other Christian men to be better. You know, I think sometimes we overcomplicate spiritual brotherhood. It's very, very simple. Here's where I would begin, is begin by thinking shoulder to shoulder with another man, not face to face, shoulder to shoulder. And think shoulder to shoulder activities that you can initiate with another guy. I usually think the three G's. I call them games, like a sporting event, golf, or guns. Games, golf, and guns are all things that you could do shoulder to shoulder that are not intimidating face-to-face activities, right? And inside of the context of these shoulder to shoulder activities, we need to do three simple things, just three things. Here they are. Number one, before you engage in the shoulder to shoulder activity, you need to prepare some questions. Prepare some questions, questions that you want to ask this other man. Number two, as you're engaged in this conversation, you're trying to draw out one simple tip that you gain from the life of this other man. And then number three, add in one spiritual element. Could be prayer, could be asking for prayer, could be the opening of scripture, could be anything. I call this the 411 on spiritual brotherhood. Prepare four questions, get one tip, and add in one spiritual element. Guys, don't overcomplicate this. Start pursuing it.